I'm here at the toy machine at Walmart. I checked the coin slots. There's a couple coins stuck in here. Let me turn on my flash. You can see there's change stuck in there. I don't know. I think there's 31 cents stuck in there. Let's push the button, see if it will pop out. I came here last night and I fished out 50 cents. There were quarters. Nope, I don't think so. Just wanted to show that. Let's see. Nothing came out. Nothing in there as well. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, share, and subscribe.